I'm not here to represent a former administration. We are looking at the future. Well, from what I observe, from my visits, particularly in the 4 or 5 states in the last few weeks, there is certainly, clearly, a marked change. And that momentum has begun.